Well, you're still here on Election Brief, and before we go, the National Democratic Congress says it will assign one lawyer to every collation centre on Election Day to protect the ballot. National Chairman of the NDC, Ofosuanpofu, wants members of the party to devote resources to police the ballot and to ensure victory for John Mahama. The party has also hinted of plans to outdoor funding options for the various promises outlined in the NDC manifesto. The national chairman of the party, Samuel Ofosuanpofu, has been speaking to Love News at a capacity building workshop for lawyers and former appointees of the party in Kumasi.
Ahead of election 2020, the NDC has formed a legal committee attracting lawyers from its fold to assist in resolving issues that may crop up at the collation centres in this year's elections. The training workshop to be replicated across the country is aimed at building the capacities of these lawyers and former appointees to protect the ballot at every collation centre. Samuel Ofosuanpofu is national chairman of the NDC.
We want to assure the good people of this country that we are taking everything seriously, especially activities at the polling stations. And that is why you are here. You are here to concentrate on what happens at the polling station. Right from the opening of the ballot box to the beginning of voting to the end, we are going to police every aspect of it. And we are going to put our best foot forward. That is why I have asked the flag bearer, for instance, that anyone who wants to enjoy and be part of a future NDC government must be prepared that on election day, he is seen at the police station defending and protecting the ballot and ensuring that he supports our party.
Samuel Ofosuanpofu, ending that report filed by Erasta Sasari Donko. And that's it for news for Election Brief. We are back next week, but I want you to join us at 3 p.m. on The Pulse. My colleague Kojo Youngson will be hosting. And Sports Today is next. I am Gifty Andor up here.